See how much bigger she is?
Oh, wow.
That's her. See her? She's right there. Look at how big she is.
Meanwhile, WashDOT crews found a swarm of bees near a Colville shed and got a lot more than they bargained for. They called in a local beekeeper who found the hive of 5,000 honeybees on the bottom of a manhole cover. The beekeeper found the queen, safely relocated her after about 20 minutes.